What's up everyone, welcome to Royal the Explorer, this is Anirban. आज से कुछ महीने पहले मैंने एक वीडियो बनाया था Royal Enfield Thunderbird X के रिव्यू के बारे में और जिसको काफ़ी लोगों ने पसंद किया और अभी तक का वो मेरे सबसे हाईएस्ट व्यूड वीडियो है। अगर आप लोगों ने नहीं देखा तो मैं वीडियो का लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूंगा, आप देख लेना। और आज मैं जाने वाला हूँ Royal Enfield शोरूम पे फिर से और आप लोगों के लिए एक सरप्राइज है। और अगर नए हो तो सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, मिलते हैं डायरेक्ट Royal Enfield शोरूम में। So guys, today we are going to discuss about a bike, but it's not a review, it's just I want to show you guys a bike which is a little bit different than the other bikes. So Royal Enfield launched a new motorcycle, only 1000 pieces they are manufacturing and 250 pieces are coming to India, this called Pegasus. So what is Pegasus? So Pegasus is just a tribute to that Pegasus regiment who fight in World War II, and this bike is made on the concept of flying flea. That is also a Royal Enfield machine. So that was used by the paratroopers. So that is the bike. और ये बाइक की खासियत ये है कि 250 बाइक्स इंडिया पे हैं। दिस इज़ जस्ट ए 500cc क्लासिक, बट इट्स डिज़ाइंड एज पर द फ्लाइंग फ्ली मॉडल विच यूज इन वर्ल्ड वॉर। सो बेसिकली दे हैव डन सम कॉस्मेटिक चेंजेस इन द बाइक विच आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू। दिस इज़ द सेम 500cc सिंगल सिलेंडर फोर स्ट्रोक एयर कूल्ड इंजन विथ 5 स्पीड गियर बॉक्स which produce maximum power of 27.2 bhp at 5250 rpm and maximum torque of 41.3 newton meter at 4000 rpm. However, the paint job is completely different. It's a matte finish, service brown color, and its look very premium, and you will see the insignia of the Pegasus regiment will be engraved on the tank, and the Royal Enfield logo also has been changed for this particular bike. As this is a limited edition bike, you will see a unique number on the tank that is given to each of this bike, so it will identify this is a unique bike. And at the same time, you will see a leather strap will be mounted on the air filter box. So there are two colors available for this bike, service green and service brown. However, service green is not available in India because service green is used by our army, so it's not possible to sell the service green in India. So the only option is service brown, which is available in India. So this bike will come with soft bags and lots of accessories like helmet as well as t-shirt. So those are the things are coming with the bike. And the best part, if you want to buy this bike, 10th July the registration will start. You have to register in Royal Enfield website, the links would be description below, so you can just register there. If you able to register within the first 250 customers, then you will get a congratulation message, and then you have to pay 25,000 rupees as a booking amount and you will get the bike. So the bike price is 2,54,000 on road in Bangalore. So if you are a bike collector, if you like the World War II Flying Flea edition and want to have one of those memento at home, then please go ahead and register. If you like this video, please like, comment and share with your friends. If you're new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers.